This was Motor Castings, West Allis, Wisconsin. Every time we went here, it felt like we were finding a new stairwell, or ladder, or someplace new to explore or climb to. We never had any worry of other people or cops here. Surprisingly, it seemed like an active site. There never really seemed to be a ton of new graffiti. Subscribe. YouTube.com/@DecadesOfDecayUSA. Or check out our full posts with pictures. DecadesOfDecay.com.